What's up, guys? Last break of the night. Last break of the night, everybody. That leaves me with, what, two open breaks? 10:40-ish to start the last one? A little late, not ideal, but that's alright. Thank you for coming back, guys. Smash that like button on Facebook if you haven't already. Put a comment in the chat. Let me know you're here. Chris Frady's like the stream. What's up, Mr. Frady? Pete wants a CD. Let's get you a CD, man. Let's get you a CD. Let's see. This is 130. And we'll go ahead and open that one. And that should be good. Mr. Kenneth, what's up, man? Thanks for hanging out with me all night, brother. Thanks for hanging out with me all night. Much appreciated. Love that you hang out in the chat. Love that you are engaged, buddy. Much appreciated. Yes, Mr. Kenneth, there he is, liking the stream. Let me get some more, sleeves. That's the word I'm looking for. Love the Spectra boxes, but so money. Here they are, man. Justin Yeager's like the stream. I love my Spectra, man. I really do. I don't know. Spectra might be my favorite. I don't know. Need some Chiefs. Ryan Renaud's like the stream. Super Johnny's here. What's up, man? I need a nice Tua and some others. Trying to remember who all I need. It's Freddy. No worries. Got the team left scrolling at the bottom. Oh, it's a little, like, kind of cut off weird. Let's see. I'll go like that, maybe, and it helps. John's like the stream. Let me go, like, there, maybe. That help. Right there. There we go. That's a little bit better. I'm sure I've seen the white box before. You haven't seen Encased? Lucas is like, stream. What's up, man? Sorry I missed the last break. I was watching fights. Did my name get called? Right now, I think you got at least one, two, maybe three hits out of that. Ashby says, rip it. All right, let's get to it. Let's get to it. Let's get these blasters going. Let's get the blasters going. I have got top loaders ready to roll. Yeah, Ryan, who won? That's what I'm saying. Keep me updated, brother. But yeah, Pete, Encased, bro. Encased is awesome. It's another big money box. It's not quite as much money as Spectra. It's five cards, two autos, two memorabilias. One is a... autos, it's a graded auto, man. It comes slabbed. That's why I love it. Because you get a graded auto that's already slabbed. So nice. Alright, box number two is empty. That is why I love Encased, man. Alright, box number three. Vikings, Dolphins, and Broncos. That's right. Vikings, Dolphins, and Broncos. Oh my. Alright, there's box number three is empty. And last box here, guys. Sweet, good luck, peoples. Heck yeah. Alright. Third break of the night, guys. Last one. I think I can't ever say we for sure will, but I'm pretty confident we'll get that contenders draft picks filled for tomorrow. Gina's like the stream. Alright, I am just going to go ahead and open all these, man. I'm just going to open all... I can't remember how many packs there are, but I'm going to go ahead and open all four boxes worth of packs. I love the Broncos, says John Larkin. Heck yeah, man. We're back to 2020 now, so we just did two 2021 breaks. Reset your rookies. 2020, Jerry Jeudy, Broncos, rookie. I love Chiefs. Me too, Kenneth. Me too, brother. Heck yeah. That fight's still going on, though? Mr. Ryan Renaud? That fight's still going? I gotta keep the chat updated on the fight, man. Alright, there's box number one. I'm just gonna open all the boxes. There's only 20 people in here at the moment, so gotta do a little time killing to let everybody get back in. I did post all of the hits on Leaf Autos on Facebook, so while I rip open the rest of these packs, if you guys want to check out those Leaf Autos and see, like which one you guys think is your favorite. I don't know, the 101's kind of cool. Lucas is no winner on the fight yet. Alright, there we go. He wore a BGS 10 Charizard on a necklace to the fight? What? Vegas smoked the ABS tonight, 2-2 series. I don't even know what that means. Super Giant says Tampa Bay. Don't really know where that comment was directed at. Is Justin in this one taking all the luck? I don't know. I think he is, but I think he got the cheap teams. I think he got he got Panthers and Falcons. Mr. Jaeger got the cheap teams on this one, so who knows, man? Who knows? Alright, this is box number 3. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, we were up to 25. Always late night breaks, man. I always lose people. Who put a Pokemon card on a necklace? One of the people in the fights? Or are you talking about something else? I'm very confused. Very confused, Chris Freddy. Who are you talking about? Who? Paul. Who's Paul?
The dude in the fight.
Paul is in the fight?
He's fighting Mayweather.
Oh, is he? Oh, okay.
Logan Paul.
Oh, well, apparently you know your fighters over there, man.
He's a YouTuber, not a fighter.
Oh. Well, YouTuber put a Pokemon card on a necklace to the fight. I'm very confused. Nothing about that sentence makes any sense, Chris Freddy. none of that makes any sense. All right. Oh, my God. All right, they hear Ocho Cinco fought tonight. All right, here we go, guys. Let's get through the optics. Let's get through the optics here. You guys are cracking me up. Chris Goodwin, Russ Wilson, T-. We got Joe Reed, rated rookie silver. Quintus Cephas, Miles Sanders, Kerryon Johnson, Nate Stanley, Purple Shock, Jake Fromm, rated rookie. Adam Thielen, Tyler Boyd. AJ Terrell, Silver Prism. AJ DeAndre, we got another Silver Prism. Le'Veon Bell. Tyler Johnson, rated rookie, Purple Shock for the Bucks. Davidson, Wagner, Josh Allen. I feel like we're getting a lot more than we should in this box. Rated rookie, Silver Prism, Isaiah Simmons. Perenni, rated rookie, Paul, Cortland Sutton, Jordan Brooks, Purple Shock, and Clavon Chasen. All right, so that is number one, not bad. Number one, not bad. Number two, here we go. Number two, Barkley, Cooper, Chase Young, rated rookie, Purple Shock, Devin Duvernay, rated rookie, Cooper Kupp, Christian McCaffrey, Perini, rated rookie, Silver Prism, Derek Brown, Crowder, Stafford, Josh Uche, Purple Shock, Josh Uche, Kirk Cousins, Mac, Jalen Johnson, Silver, Jalen Hurts, rated rookie. Let's see. Technically, no one won because it went all 8 rounds, but Mayweather worked him like expected. Yeah. Okay. I don't really understand why a fighter, I guess he's trying to show off money.
He's not a real fighter.
That's what I'm saying, though. He's not a real fighter, but why would he be going against Floyd Mayweather, who's, amazing, right? I'm very confused. T.Y. Hilton, Kyler Murray, Joe Burrow, there it is, Joe Burrow, Purple Shock, rated rookie, nice. What would have been scorecards, do you think, Ryan? That is the Bengals, that's Kevin McVay, nice. Joe Burrow, Bengals, rated rookie, Purple Shock, put a little fire in the chat for that one, guys. That one actually looks, that looks pretty centered, maybe, I don't know. I'm really bad at eyeballing these. Kevin McVeigh is a good start. Heck yeah. Willis, Russ Wilson. We've got Jacob Eason. Cam Akers, rated rookie. Silver Prism. Grant Delpit. Here we go. Chris Frady with the fire. Chris Frady with the fire. By the way, guys, some of those will be top-loaded in sleeve. It's just there's a lot of them, and if I did all of them right now, we would never get to the hits. Le'Veon Bell, Jordan Love, Jedrick Wills, Silver Prism, Damon Arnette, Christian Wilkins, Mitchell Trubisky, Jonathan Taylor. Nice. Jonathan Taylor, rated rookie, Purple Shock for the Colts. Jacob Eason, rated rookie. Phillip Rivers, Tyrann Mathieu, CeeDee Lamb. There we go. CeeDee Lamb, silver. Rated rookie. Nice. That one looks pretty centered from the naked eye, too. So there we go. There's a CeeDee for Mr. Pete. We've got a little Tristan Wirf, Amari Cooper, Nick Bosa. We've got Mika Becton, Noah, Christian McCaffrey, Shaquan Barkley, Grant Delpit, Silver Prism, Colin Johnson, rated rookie, Matt Stafford, Cooper Kupp. There we go. We got Tua. Nice. Oh, nice. We've got a Tua rated rookie, Purple Shock. There we go. Nice. Dolphins. Who grabbed the Dolphins? That would be Chris. Is that Chris Frady? Nice. Chris Frady. There you go. Wow. There we go, baby. Joe Burrow and Tua. Rated rookie Purple Shocks, man. That's awesome. Nice hits right there. Raquan Davis. I don't understand how cards are still so off-center, says Eric Berg. 100% to do. Like, I think there's two things. 100% to do with, obviously, the quality of their machines and the tolerance level for being off. And two, I think that they have to do it on purpose because they know that these cards will get graded. So I think that, I would bet that they set a certain amount and, like, they allow a certain amount to be off-centered and still go out and... stuff like that, you know. Joe Montana retro, that one's kind of cool. Logan Wilson, Patrick Queen, Lamar Jackson, Cortland Sutton, Brandon Ayuk, nice. Brandon Ayuk, rated rookie, Purple Shock. How's it going? What's up, Austin? How are you, buddy? Brandon Ayuk, 49ers, very nice. Rated rookie, Purple Shock, 49ers, dude. Some good. We have. Hit like a lot, almost all the big ones. DeAndre Swift, rated rookie. Derrick Henry, Max Crosby, Henry Ruggs, rated rookie, Silver Prism, Terrell, Jason, Aaron Rodgers, Whitfield Jr., Logan, Joe Mixon. There it is. Jalen Hurts patch. There we go. For the Eagles, man. For the Eagles. That's Jason Holman. Blah. Eagles blah. Nice. Jalen Hurts patch card. Nice. We've got Albert Agoda, Jake Lutton, rated rookie, Matt Ryan, Cam Newton, Jordan Love. There we go. Jordan Love, Packers, rated rookie, Purple Shock, man. Dude, this is awesome. This is awesome. We only missed the Herbert, man. That's crazy. We've done a lot of these optics. I don't think we've ever hit that many. The Tua, the Burrow, Jordan Love, Jalen Hurts, just missing the Herbert. All right, let's do the limited boxes next here, guys. He'll show his face soon for sure, man. We're gonna hit a big Herbert, I bet, man. All right, two boxes of limited, guys. Let's find the Claypool. Austin says I'm good. The process of highway robbery for the Titans for Julio. Dude, Austin, man, I'm with you, man. A second round pick for Julio to the Titans. Box is empty, number one. Dude, I feel like that was a horrible trade for the Falcons, man. Like, I feel like they should have got a lot more. feel like they could have got a lot more. I do think the Titans, those, man, they were pretty good last year. Derrick Henry's a beast. And, man, with Julio and, who else? They have another big one, too. Dude, they're gonna be good. Falcons needed the cap space to sign draft. Yeah, but getting rid of Julio, getting rid of your biggest receiver? That doesn't make sense. And you still have Matt Ryan, man. Matty Ice is still good. So, it's like, you're still, like, in the window of opportunity for the Falcons. Yeah. A.J. Brown, thank you, Ryan. Thank you, Ryan. That's who I was thinking of. A.J. Brown, man. I don't know. Maybe. Is that really? And now Kyle Pitts? I guess. I don't know. I don't know the cap situation on him. And I don't know the cap situation in Falcons or in Atlanta. But I don't know. I think it's crazy. All right, here we go. Two boxes limited. Max Crosby, Clarius Campbell. We've got Mr. Kyle Duggar, Patriots, 199. That one is Michael Young. Mr. Michael Young, it looks like. For Kyle Duggar at 199. We've got Kyler Murray, Gaskin, Stafford, Dak Prescott, 149. That's a nice patch. That one's out of 99. Christian McCaffrey. Nice. A.J. Brown, 2K yards, 19 first 2 years. I'm with you, Ryan. I'm with you. I don't know, man. I think that's a good move for the Titans, though. And I feel like they're going to be... It's Titans, Bills, Chiefs, man, in my opinion. Drew Locke, Jared Goff, Daniel Hunter, DeAndre Hopkins are on card. Oh, wow. Look at that patch. That is one heck of a patch. Brian Edwards out of 149. Out of 149 for that patch, man. On card auto. Raiders. That one goes too. Let's see. Raiders is... It is Mr. Austin. There we go. Mr. Austin. Nice patch, man. Nice patch for a 149. Marvin Jones and Jamal Adams. You got a Christian McCaffrey patch. There you go, man. Needed that one for sure. All right. Box number two, limited. Barkley, Connor, see, now we're up to 40 people. It just takes a little bit of time to get everybody back in this late. Nice, Zach Moss, 1 out of 49. On card auto, another sick patch, man, for the Bills. For the Bills goes to Justin. Dude, nice. Zach Moss, brother. Nice, Zach Moss. On card auto. Nice. Two really nice patches out of that. Put some fire in the chat for that, guys. Those were good ones. McLaurin, Keenan Allen, DK, Aaron Donald. We've got Quinn's Watkins out of 199. That's an Eagle. Sweet Moss. There you go, Pete. Quinn's Watkins, Eagles. Ross says he's a buyer. We've got Darren Waller, Joe Mixon, Keenan Cole, DK out of 149. Chris Godwin, Stadium Star out of 99 for the Bucks. That one goes Mr. Super Johnny. Super Johnny's going to get a Bucks Chris Godwin patch. Stadium Star. Nice, man. That one is player worn used material, too. Very nice. Very nice. We are definitely going to run out of space with all the hits out of this break, for sure, man. Spectre's like all fire. Tre'Davious White and Baker Mayfield, last two. As Rodgers get traded? I don't know now, man. I forgot what happened, but I feel like something happened to the Packers where they kind of threw him a bone. I can't remember. It was like a week ago. break is fire. Heck yeah, Justin. Dude, we are doing awesome. We are crushing it so far. We're just getting started, man. We're not even through the big boxes. But speaking of those, here we go. Encased, man. I love encased. I love my encased. We'll save the slab here for a bit. First Favre, then Rodgers, says Eric Berg. All right, here we go. Nice, man. This is why I love encased, because they put awesome autos on here. 25 out of 25, LaVey Chenault Jr. for the Jaggies. For the Jaggies, that one's gonna go to Mr. David. Mr. David, 25 out of 25, go Jags. Nice. That's cool. I love it, man. I love it. I love encased because they write little extra stuff, man. They don't do that on some of the other product. Denzel Mims out of 60 for the Jets. Wouldn't be a break without a Denzel Mims hit. Jets is going to go to Mr. Henriksen. Is that Super Johnny? That might be Super Johnny. Can't remember. Wow, another LaVey Chenault. So there we go, two LaVey Chenaults. Out of the same product. That one's out of 60. Another patch. There we go. Another patch for the Jaggies. Patch to go with your auto. Nice. I am going to make some room here. I'm going to move some of these patches just so we have some room. Chris Frady, heck yeah. All right, last card is Ryan Tannehill, base card for the Titans, man. Speaking of Mr. Tannehill and the Titans. All right. Our encased slab, here we go. Jets goes to Super Johnny. Okay, that's what I thought, man. Name's cut off. Oh, no way. Pete. Oh. Pete, there you go, dude. There you go. 7 out of 10. Wow. CD Lamb. That is a 9.5 on the card. That's a 10 on the auto. CD Lamb for the Cowboys. That is Pete Sutton. There you go, brother. There you go, Pete. You better put some fire in the chat for that one. You should send some stars. You called that one, brother. You made that happen, man. 7 out of 10. Nice. Pete Sutton for the CD Lamb. There we go. Don's like the stream. Dirty CD, dude. That's a good one. That's a good one. Out of 10. It's already encased. It's already graded. Oh, it's awesome, man. Lucas. Yes. There you go, Pete. Oh, man. You're looking for that one, man. And you got probably, like, one of the best CDs you can get right there. Out of 10. Graded already. That's awesome. All right, box is empty on Spectra. We got 4 packs. There we go. That's my Cowboys. America's team, baby. All right, here we go. Last one. All right, Ashby, you just need to be a little bit more patient. You need to be about 30 seconds more patient because there's your Chase Claypool. There's your Chase Claypool RPA. That one is out of 99. Nice. Oh, man. Ashby, you just need to be 30 seconds. 30 seconds. There we go. Chase Claypool RPA. There we go. Ashby, you going to put some fire in the chat down for that one? Made it happen. Spoke it into existence. Uh-oh. Wow. Epic legend, Isaac Bruce. That one is out of 15. I honestly thought that was going to be a 1 out of 1, but 15, man. Nice. For the Rams, that is sick. That is sick. For the Rams, that one is, where are they? Isaac Bruce. Look at that patch. Nice. That one is player worn used material for the Rams. That's Jared Graff. There we go. Nice. What box is that? Yeesh. This is Spectra, baby. Nice. All right, guys. Smash that like button on Facebook if you haven't already, guys. We have Anthony Miller for the Bears. Hey, Ashby. Didn't you say you needed some Bears? You wanted some Bears and some Steelers. And there you go. Pete Sutton's in some stars. Yeah. Nice. Out of 50, Anthony Miller. That one is out of 50. Player worn, used material. Nice. Anthony Miller, Bears. Chris Reed's like the stream. Ashby, brother. You, dude. I'm just saying. Be patient. You'd rather get your hits out of the big box, right? You want to get your hits out of here. Spectra what, though? What kind of box? Spectra. Darnell Mooney for the Bears. There we go. Another Bears hit. Ashby. Uh-oh. Ashby's on a run now. Darnell Mooney die cut. 10 out of 20. Nice. Oh, my God. Gosh, there you go. Darnell Mooney. There you go. Forgot Spectra box was left. How can you forget that Spectra's left? Oh my gosh. All right, last one is out of 75, Ryan Fitzpatrick. That's a base card for the Dolphins. That is Chris Frady. Nice, Ryan Fitz. That's 75. I don't have a mega hobby. It's a hobby box, man. It is a hobby box. I don't think, I'm pretty sure that there's no such thing as a Spectra, lower tiered product. Thought it was a Tua. Yeah. It was a Dolphin, man. Fitz magic, brother. Fitz magic. All right, here we go. For the New York Giants. That is Andrew Thomas, Giants. Giants is, looks like Mr. Ben Fang. There we go, Ben Fang. There we go. Andrew Thomas, Giants. That one is out of 99. There we go, Giants. Literally, man, so many hits. I don't even know what to replace on the board. So many hits. Josh Reyna's like the stream. Joe Namath. All right, there we go for Super Johnny and the Jets. Joe Namath patch card. Super Bowl III. That one's out of 75. Player worn, used material. Joe Namath. Nice. I don't think I've seen a Super Bowl patch card like that one. That's pretty cool. All right, we got a die cut. Zeke again for the Cowboys. Mr. Pete, there you go, man. Oh, my gosh, that is Zeke. That one is out of 50. Out of 50, man. Nice. You're CD. Or that's Zeke, sorry. Zeke and CD. There you go. And then Matty Ice. There we go. Base Matty Ice. Falcons is Justin Jaeger. That one's out of 99. There we go, baby. Two more packs to go, guys. I think that's 8 more cards. It is 11-11. Good luck. There it is, baby. There it is. 11-11. Needed that good luck. We called it Justin Herbert. Justin Herbert, baby. Look at that 4-color patch. Wow. Wow. That one is out of 50. Out of 50. Oh my gosh. Rudy, bro. Rudy, way to tune in, man. Perfect timing. Kevin McVay got the Justin Herbert, man. Wow. Nice. I mean, that is awesome. Oh my gosh, we hit the Joe Burrow, Jordan Love, Tua, Jalen Hurts, and there are Justin Herbert, man. We hit all the quarterbacks in this break, plus a CD. Gosh dang, man, this is incredible. This is incredible. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. We have Gardner Mishy fireworks. Lou's like this stream. What's up, Lou? Boys, wow, with a box of Spectra. Heck yeah. This is a nasty break. That's a 25 for Porn Stash. 25 for Porn Stash. Plus a Claypool RPA. I know, man. Like, this has really been... this has been amazing. Oh, my gosh. Top five breaks I've seen all year. There you go, Lucas. All right. I love it. Top five. I would say this is top three for blogs, man. This is probably a top three break right here. Zeke. We got another Cowboy. Another Zeke. That one's out of 25. How much are Spectra boxes? If you gotta ask, you probably can't afford it. No, I'm just kidding. They are anywhere between $1,600 and $1,800 right now. $1,600, $1,800, maybe up to $1,900, maybe up to $2,000. Big money boxes. Isaiah Simmons for the Cardinals. That one is Raymond. There we go. Out of 35. Got a Cardinals hit. I'm new, so be easy on me. No worries. No worries. Happy to answer questions, man. Happy to answer questions. All right, last pack. Last pack of Spectra. Here we go. Case break. Case break of Spectra. Dude, Chris Frady, I would love to, man. I would love to. They're just, they are, I mean, it's just so much, man. And I don't think Spectra is like a, I think Spectra is 8 in a case or something. I can't remember. It's not like a 2, it's not like a 2 box or something. Dang, look at this one. Even this is sick. Darius Slayton. Darius Slayton for the Giants. That one goes to Ben Fang, it looks like, with the Giants. Nice, man. Darius Slayton. That one, I believe, is going to be a pretty low number right there. Out of 30. Yep, out of 30. Nice. Out of 30. And then... for the Cowboys again. Wow, man. Can you believe it? For the Cowboys again, dude. Jeez, man. That is a Michael Gallup patch card. That one's out of 15. Jeez, man. Cowboys, dude. Cowboys are crushing it. Cowboys are crushing it. There you go, man. There you go. Very nice. Michael Gallup patch card out of 15. Player worn used material. Jeez, man. Panini makes the best looking card. I agree, man. I love the Panini cards. I love it. Alright. And then Mr. Kenneth with the Chiefs. We didn't leave you out. Not an auto, but we did get you a Chiefs hit. A Damian Williams patch card. Brilliance for the Chiefs. That one is a player worn used material out of 75. Out of 75 on that one. Damian Williams, brother. And then last card is a Panther. I think Panthers was Justin Jaeger, man. Cowboys will flop it regular season. Donuts, they're killed it here. Out of 99 on the Derek Brown, man. There you go, Justin with the Panthers. All right, guys, that is the last break of the night. That is the last break of the night. We went big, man. We went big. Justin Herbert, man. Justin Herbert. Out of 50. Out of 50. RPA, probably one of the sickest looking Justin Herbert RPAs that I've seen. CeeDee Lamb. Slab. 9.5 out of 10, man. Out of 10. Where did Chase Claypool? There we go. Chase Claypool RPA. That's a big one. We got the Jalen Hurts patch. We got Ayuk Tua, Burrow, and Love. Raider rookie Purple Shocks. Zach Moss, card number 1 out of 49 on card auto. Jeez, man. Just a crazy awesome break, guys. All right, guys. Good night. As always, I appreciate your business. Stay happy. Stay healthy. You guys are amazing. Have a good night. Yes, Johnny, pictures will be up.